that we're here talking about this and, you know, behind closed doors, we're trying to figure out how to get to a close to $1 trillion worth of investment in climate on the U.S.'s part. And
I want to thank my colleague from California for acknowledging publicly what we've known all along, that this legislation is being developed behind closed doors with zero input from Republicans, which is hardly the way to address major issues.